good mathematicians need to go back and make, you know, like the double check. So how would you show her to go back to double check to see that she missed that stuff?
These paraeducators are analyzing their students' work at a professional development session of our Doing the Math with Paraeducators project. Talking about math and pedagogy is a rare occurrence for paraeducators. They are paid by the hour, do not have scheduled planning time, and receive limited professional development, although they are expected to be familiar with all curriculum areas and work with some of the most challenging students. They often do not have access to curriculum materials, and the teachers with whom they work seldom receive support around effective collaboration with and supervision of paraeducators. The goal of our project is to research and develop a model that can address some of these challenges. We provide 30 hours of professional development for a group of paraeducators in the Boston Public Schools in kindergarten through grade 3. We conduct monthly classroom observations and provide professional development for collaborating teachers. The professional development is practice-based, so paraeducators can immediately use what they learn.
It's funny because everybody in this room, some of the differences when we were doing the math on the board, and we were showing our different ideas. Oh, I did it this way. Oh, I did it this way. The kids do the same thing. Yeah.
A typical session might include solving math problems and comparing strategies, learning about the math involved in the games and activities from the district's curriculum, and analyzing student work. We have learned that the paraeducators are invested in this work. They want to learn more about math and how to support their students. They realize the power in knowing there are many strategies to solve math problems, and they value the opportunity to meet with other paraeducators and are very supportive of each other. Both the paraeducators and the teachers value collaboration.
Say they count five, but could they go one, two, three, four?
The name of the number
five.
Sequence. Okay.
Exactly. I had five markers in my inventory bag. Yeah. Did I show my paper that I have five markers?
Like the same thing we do in the counting job.
Basically the same thing.
Teachers have reported seeing improvements in their paraeducators' engagement in the classroom. Working with these dedicated professionals has been very rewarding, and they have contributed immeasurably to our learning. We are eager to put our new knowledge into practice during the next phase of our project as we empower paraeducators in doing the math with their students.
How you did it. That's exactly what you did. You counted up to that number, right?
It is counting.
And I didn't know that until you taught it to me. Oh my God. And then I was like, I never thought about the fair numbers.